डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी विल सी द टॉपिक डिग्रीज ऑफ कंपैरिजन. इट इज़ ऑफ चैप्टर 5 एडजेक्टिव. सो लेट्स रीड द डेफिनेशन एट फर्स्ट. व्हेन वी कंपेयर, कंपेयर मीन्स तुलना करना. व्हेन वी कंपेयर टू और मोर पीपल, थिंग्स और प्लेसेस. कभी भी जब हम दो या दो से ज़्यादा, आइदर इट इज़ पीपल, थिंग्स और प्लेसेस की तुलना करते हैं, द एडजेक्टिव्स दैट डिस्क्राइब देम चेंज देयर फॉर्म्स. ओके, तो वहाँ पे जो एडजेक्टिव हम लोग यूज़ करते हैं, ओके, देन एज पर द नंबर, ओके, एज पर द नंबर, ओके, ऑफ पीपल, थिंग्स और प्लेसेज, ओके, द फॉर्म्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स इट चेंजेस. ओके, एडजेक्टिव का जो फॉर्म होता है वो बदलता है. ओके, as per the number of people, things or places. For example, now we will see, okay, the basic form of an adjective is called the positive degree. Okay, all of you know very well that there are three kinds of degrees of comparison: positive degree, comparative degree and superlative degree. What is positive degree? The basic form of an adjective is called the positive degree. Okay, it is the फर्स्ट एंड बेसिक फॉर्म ऑफ एन एडजेक्टिव जो किसी इट क्वालिफाइज अबाउट अ सिंगल पर्सन, प्लेस और थिंग. ओके, इट इज़ यूज टू डिस्क्राइब समथिंग और टू कंपेयर सिमिलर क्वालिटीज. ओके, ये किसी सिंगल, ओके, सिंगल पर्सन, प्लेस और थिंग के बारे में डिस्क्राइब करता है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, जॉर्ज ऑरवेल वॉज अ फेमस राइटर. ओके, here the famous word is adjective, all of we know very well, and this word is describing about the quality of only one people. Okay, so we will write the we will use the positive degree. Okay, famous. Okay, next one is this chair is as old as my brother. Okay, again we are talking about the we are qualifying the chair, which is singular. Okay, then we will use the positive degree. Okay, old. Now see here, when we compare two people, okay, yahan pe ek ki baat ho gayi. Now when we compare two people, things or places, okay, having the same quality, okay, कभी भी जब हम दो पर्सन, दो प्लेस या दो थिंग के बारे में, तो थिंग को कंपेयर करते हैं, तुलना करते हैं, हैविंग द सेम क्वालिटी, द एडजेक्टिव्स इज इन द कंपैरेटिव डिग्री, देन वी यूज द एडजेक्टिव इन कंपैरेटिव डिग्री. ओके, फॉर एग्जांपल, रमेश इज टॉलर देन शांतनु. रमेश इज टॉलर देन शांतनु. नेक्स्ट इज आबिद इज मोर स्किलफुल वीवर देन Ali. Okay, one more thing, let me tell you, I have told you this in your last class also, that after comparative degree, okay, of adjective, we will use the word than, and than, than, okay, than, than means say, and than then means tab. Okay, so once again, whenever we compare between two, okay, जब हम दो लोगों के बीच में तुलना करते हैं, either two people, either two thing or two places, then we use having the same quality, okay, then we use comparative degree. Okay, next is when we compare more than two people, here about one, here about two, and here about more than two. Okay, when we compare more than two people, things or places having the same quality, the adjective is in the superlative degree. For example, Kanika is the tallest among her friends. Sare friends ke beech mein Kanika is the tallest, more than two. Okay, friends are there, more than two. Next one, this is the most beautiful park I have ever seen. Okay, here we will use superlative degree of comparison. There are two ways of forming the comparative and the superlative degrees. Okay, about formation of comparative superlative degree. Okay, the sentence is given here. Okay, see here, points, by adding er and more for the comparative degree. Okay, adjective ko hum kaise comparative or superlative banate hain. Okay, about that it is given that comparative banane ke liye we use er. Okay, we use er in the positive degree. Okay, also we can use more. For example, more beautiful, more intelligent, more skillful. Okay, to hamara ban gaya comparative degree er. Higher, high, higher, highest. Tall, taller, tallest. Okay, Next is now how do we form superlative degree? So let's see, by adding est and most for the superlative degree. Superlative degree हम लोग कैसे बनाते हैं? Superlative degree हम लोग positive degree में est या most लगाकर बनाते हैं. Okay. Next is given, we generally add the suffixes er and est to adjectives that are short. For example, see here, big, bigger, biggest, clever, cleverer, cleverest. Okay, er and est. This, okay, isko we will call it as a suffix. Of course, all of you know very well, the suffixes are the set of letters that comes at the end of a sentence, end of a word and changes its meaning. Okay. See here, big, bigger, er, okay, यहाँ er suffix लगा है, it becomes comparative and here we use the suffix est and it becomes superlative. In the same way, clever, cleverer, cleverest. Next is, we generally use more and most with longer adjectives. One more, listen carefully, कि जो, if there are short adjectives, okay, small adjective के जो small words होते हैं, generally we use their er and est, okay. To make comparative and superlative degree, and if there is a long one, थोड़ा सा long है, okay, longer adjectives, then we will use more or and most, okay. For example, curious. Curious means what? Curious means jigyasu, okay. Curious, we will add more curious, most curious, hardworking, long adjective. We will use more and most. More hardworking, most hardworking.